Hey guys, I just heard 318 here. We're going to GTA 5. Just loading my game. Trevor just killed a freaking hobo. What the hell? You'll have to piss off Trevor, mister. Doesn't end well for you. I think I'm going to use more director mode because that stuff's fun. I'm gonna do some more direct mode. I thought I'd do another gun run. You guys like me doing gun run, don't you? Come on, say it. I know you do. Please, everyone, please put gun run rules in the comments. You know I love the way I get my money. Better yet, let me check on my damn cars. I know I got some nice cars in here. Boy. As they get lost. I don't want them to be here. All you gotta do is aim your damn gun at them and they take off. Let's see how my cars are doing. Ah, okay, it took a while for them to spawn in. What, did I have two Dukes of Death? When the hell did I have two Dukes of Death? I could have sworn I had one. Where the hell did the second one come from? I don't even remember he having this one. What? The hell? I didn't even realize I had two. Just sworn I only had one. Well, of course I have one. One's still in my damn garage at Sandy Shores. I don't know why I'm trying to check the radio. My music's not even turned on. Oh. Someone's in trouble.
Help me, he took my wallet. You gotta help me, bro.
Forever one, random speed zero. Oh, where the hell did the wallet go? Wallet go. What the hell, where the hell does the wallet go? Oh, there it is. Okay, I'm definitely turning off that damn autosave feature. That damn autosave's messing me up. I hate autosave. Go. Damn it. Shit. God damn it! One damn dog jumped on my fucking lap and distracted me. Fuck. Damn dog jumped on my damn lap, fucked me up, caused me a damn crash. I hate my damn dog. I don't hate him, I just don't hate what he does. He's fucking in staring at me, annoying the hell out of me. Need to get out the goddamn road. You got more buyers on there, right? I think I don't have to do bombing in. Yeah, there's one right here and one way over there.
Great, man, that was is your last buyer, you can head on back.
All right, then. I am gone like a girl's virginity. And a guy's, of course, but girl's virginity is easier to take than a dude's.
There's another package being dropped near the train tracks. Local competition's got ears on us. We best move quick on this one.
Yeah, best be quick on this one. That's why I won't follow these motherfuckers sky high.
I see him! Right on cue!
Don't pass on me!
Okay, man?
Yeah, I'm fine. I wish I could say the same for my visitors.
Oh, I thought he was aiming at me. He's aiming at those dudes. I don't know why he'd be aiming at them. They're already dead. No, seriously, the guy in the motorcycle, I thought he was aiming at me, but he was aiming at the other dudes. I'm like, I don't know why you're aiming at them, buddy. They're already fucking dead. Never mind, I need to keep my eye out for some dirt bike guys, and some of them could be the O'Neills. The Aztecas, the O'Neills, and the Lost MC, and the Salvadorians, and the Chinese guys are the ones I don't get along with. Again, what is with the fucking helicopters? There's a reason they keep getting to one level.
And here come our friends.
I don't know what I'll do. I'll lure them to the mountain. Lure them all the way up here, then I'll shoot them down. Fucking sucks they have better aim in a helicopter than I do. We're gonna get my chopper and shoot him down, but I don't have my chopper on me. I'm nearly fucking dead. Fuck off! Dick. And now I got with my damn wine level to disappear too.
Cops are on me!
Of course they're on you, fucking Trevor. You just blew up a goddamn helicopter with a fucking rail gun. Of course they're on you.
So that's them dealt with. Permanently.
Thank fuck for that.
Oh, you better not be coming up here to me, motherfucker. Motherfucker, best back the fuck off. Oscar, you got 35 seconds to shut the fuck up.
Try to stay off the main roads, man. We don't want any more attention.
Oh, now you tell me. Well, too late for that. Oh, yeah. Money, $5,000. Get fucked. And we got 230,000 for no reason. That is my 5,000? Booyah. I don't even fucking care, my damn music's not even turned on anyway. Back to my safe house, get my health up. Are you coming after me then, bitch?
Come
on. That's what I fucking thought. Hey, self-defense, he attacked me first. You all saw it. Really? Dumbass. I barely tapped that dude's trailer and he fucking didn't even call the cops on me. I didn't even touch him. I was trying to get the damn biker dude off me. But no, as soon as I fired my damn gun, he attacked me for no fucking reason. Cocksucking dipshit. Yeah, screw you. Might as well park it in my damn garage so I don't fucking lose it. Cause once I spawn in the damn game, my damn car just randomly disappears. Dun 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 dun. My health back. Save my freaking game. Fucking ammunition and get my damn body armor back because this damn Aztec has wasted all my body armor with a single shot. They're going out to zoo with the O'Neill brothers.
I curse the day you were born.
Got the whole dang town in an uproar. Officers are shooting.
No.
Yes.
I know that you got problems.
Fuck you. We all have problems, Cletus. I mean, Melvin. Nah.
Howdy.
Trying to be neighborly. You said howdy, so I said howdy back. I wouldn't mind living in a neighborhood like this. Neighbors around me, friendlies. Can't stand my old neighborhood. My old neighborhood was trash. Had nobody near me.
Hey, thanks for hooking me up.
The hell are you talking about? Ron, I keep fucking telling you for the last time. Keep this damn thing off my goddamn yard and stop blocking my garage with it. I don't know what the hell that damn thing is. It's like a damn four-wheeler mixed with a motorcycle. Seriously, I can't freaking stand it. Every time I come out in my garage, it's always sitting in my garage.
My God, you're pathetic, Ron. Pathetic.
Oh, I can talk to him from the damn thing?
We gotta be independent of them liquor companies.
So I can talk to him from the truck? Hold on.
Ron, you're awful. In every way.
In every way, Trevor.
I've met Bond Slime with more personality.
Me too, Trevor. Me too.
You're pathetic.
I know, Trevor.
I can actually talk to him from my truck. That is so dope. Don't want to offer any more morons. We'll do another gun run. I might end it here. Let me know in the comments if you like my gun runs. Or you want me to do more director mode or more gun run. Let me guys know. I've already completed the story. I've already killed Steve. Alright, boys. G-U-N. Are you in? Gun run! Let's do this.
Business is good, my friend. Lots of orders in. Make all the drops. This should be a nice payday.
Oh, there's only two of them. And they're close by. This is easy. Easy. E and a Z. Easy.
Package right on target.
That's what I like to hear.
Another package received.
Muy bien. That's all the drops done. Come on home now.
And if you're wondering, yes, I always use this to toggle on the airfield. Get over it. I guarantee you I'm not the only one who does it. Who else toggles on the air hanger when they do this? Let me know in the comments. That does it for that one. That does it for this episode. And we'll leave right here. Pick it up next time. Probably do some more director mode. Let me guys know what you want. Night Sharks 318, signing out.